Cinema 700 here. Got a big package in today from Amazon here. You'll see. Pretty big. And got quite a few Blu Rays and stuff in there. So I'm going to open this up and show you guys what I got. Really excited for this one. I think this is everything, or this might be, because I know I ordered quite a few Blu-rays, this might be the first package. The other thing might be coming later, a little later on, so we'll just have to see. Paper there. So here's the coolest part of this, and I'm just gonna make sure I didn't just cut it there. I think I did cut it a little bit. Shit. But, that is really cool. So I got here, and I'm not a really big figurine kind of guy, but this is gonna look great on the shelf beside the Texas Chainsaw Massacre, and it's this here. It's the 40th anniversary edition. It's the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Figure. Box is a little bit damaged if you look here. Been ripped a little bit. And on the back, it's not too bad, but yeah, the front and stuff have been indented a little bit. But if you open up this here, yeah, this has definitely been damaged a little bit here on this cardboard box part. But take a look at that figure. That is just unbelievably realistic. This is the ultimate Leatherface. So you get Leatherface here with an interchangeable head, cleaver, this little knife here for cutting people's faces off, this hook that the meat hook that he hung people on the chainsaw, and then the mallet hammer here. Just unbelievably realistic. A little bit disappointed here with the packaging, not as long as Leatherface is right in there. That is very cool. I believe this is around $30. There are a few more still out there on Amazon, but they're getting hard to. They're all selling out, so if you're going to get one, I recommend you do this here. We got a stack of Blu-rays here, too, so let's take a look. We got the first one we got here. This is cool. This is a double feature Blu-ray. This is Crocodile Dundee 1 and 2. And I like both these films, but of course, I like the first one better, so that's really cool. That'll be good for the collection. Second one here, I have Monty Python and the Holy Grail. This is the 40th anniversary edition. This is going to be great to see how this is on Blu-ray. There's this little slip cover there and stuff. Very cool. Oh, this is a really cool movie here too. Forbidden Planet. Classic sci-fi movie. Very cool. And these are the two that I'm the most excited for. And both of these are Scream Factory releases. This one here is Motel Hell. This is the Blu-ray plus DVD combo pack collector's edition. Very, very nice. Front and there's the back there. And this is probably the coolest. This is the Texas Chainsaw Massacre Part 2. Collector's Edition as well. Very cool cover there. I like it all. Leatherface chop top and stuff. Very nice. And there's the back. So these all have, both of these Scream Factory ones, they have slip covers. And inside you can reverse the artwork around to the original, or you can keep this remake artwork, which I think is really cool too. So that's it for that order. I think that's a very nice order I got there. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll show you guys what they look like inside of another time, okay? So thanks for watching. Have a nice day.